Hold on. Bling. Hook. John Onimus? Use! Oh, I am a king! I am such a superhero! John Onimus! I'm ready. Next one. Wait, what's this? I've already done that. Why is it an invisible box? Hello, brother. Go fuck yourself. Hey, brother. We're friends, aren't we? Here you go, my friend. Don't you... Okay, now... Stop fighting! What the hell is going on down here? He was a black guy, he was a little boy, What the hell's going on? What's this? Help us, we're trying... Why is he running away from him? Oh, he's a... Steel. And my way... Are you seriously attacking? Right, everyone, I want you to calm down and get reset. Seriously. Hello, Tweety. Yes, I know, you want to be in. That's a good game. Leroy Jagger! What's down here? Death? Open. Okay.
Fire.
I'm burning! I'm burning! No, I'm not. Am I? Empty, what the fu- Hey, hey! He ate it again, stop it! No, 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 don't go in. Don't go in. What the hell's going on? Can I empty you again? Yes, thank you. Now, here we go. No, here. There we go. That did it, didn't it? Now, how the fuck did a mammoth get down here? I will help you get outside by making you small. You're still pretty big. How are you doing, small mammoth? Give me something to hunt the mighty ma- No! Fine.
How about a dog?
Here, have a dog. That dog's not gonna hurt anyone, it's so cute.
Haunting dog.
Haunting dog, are you kidding me? Are you shitting me? Do I hear my dog? I swear, if she's got locked outside again, I swear I hear her howling. Ah, I'll be right back. No, apparently she's fine. I don't know what the hell that was. Maybe it was my imagination. Oh well, continue. I will give you a... exploding... ding-a-ding! Spear. Finally. Here you go. I'm taking the dog back. No! Troglodyte. Wait, I thought he died. Yeah, he did die. Oh, I get some mammoth meat. Beef? No, I don't think... Whatever. Whatever. Whatever, it's a game. It's not real. It's not real. It's not real. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter, had sex. Doesn't matter. Had sex. Hello. Brother! These mushrooms need an adjective to make them taste better. How about I make them... BEEFY! Okay. How about I make them... sweet. Did I turn it into a sweet? Hey, he ate the beef! She ate the beef. Sorry. What on the beef? What on the beef? I don't know what I'm even doing anymore. I'm just drunk. Does he still need help? Why did he need help before, after I did everything?
My help, I'm a werewolf now!
Oh, I didn't see that. Save the supermodel from the giant enemy spider. Whatever you say, buddy. Whatever you say, of course, I'll help you. Holy fuck! That's one of those desert spiders, a sun spider. I'm a superhero again.
Help, help, save me from the giant evil spider.
She's made of ice. Create something that can defeat her. Oh, I don't know. Maybe a giant fire-breathing dragon? I'm kind of badass like that. What the hell just happened? Now she's made of... Are you kidding me? The dragon would totally win. Hold on! Water... No. Rain! Da-da-da! Did I just get rid of that? I put that in my bag. Damn it. Rain! Da-da-da! She dead? I think she's dead. Now she's made of charcoal! Oh, stone. What the hell's going on? Oh, I get it. Why am I just standing here? Okay, she's made of stone. What's super effect? Well, water again. Maybe the water will work. Water. Du-du-du! Where the hell did that go? She's crushing her own eggs. Stone, stone. Man bulldozer. It still worked! Yes! Get a bit! Hey, it works! Now she's made out of flesh! I don't want to go near that thing, it's scary. Hold on. I have a little friend in here. And say hello to my little friend! Kick his ass. Why does he want to attack me?! No! Attack! You're attacking the wrong people! Alright, time to make myself invincible again. That's my job. I always spell it wrong. Well, what you gonna do, bitch? What you gonna do? I'm gonna kick your ass. I'm gonna punch you in the face. Colossal, fierce, mighty camel spider. Yes. Yes! I shall make you gone! Oh no! I can't destroy the baby spiders. Oh, they're attacking me, so... Ha-ha! Wait, I can fly? Since when? Okay, they're attacking me, so... This makes it fair. This makes it fair. Get him, Sasquatch! Why is there love? Why does he love them? Why the hell does he love them? Why is everyone nice? Get him! You! Stop getting me! God, everything hates me! Is it because I'm a superhero? It's because I'm a superhero. I want to fight fire with fire. How about rake? I will kill you with this rake! Attack! Squish. Can I? Come on, keep attacking. This calls for something more interesting. Bomb! Oh shit, son. I know what to do! Interact. Remove. Hasta la fuego! I know, you wanna give me a kiss? No kiss? About blowjob. Come on, man. Girl, thing. That sounded really weird. Beard? Beard! I have a beard! That's one of them. She doesn't like fire. Well, Miss Supermodel. Get out of the frying pan. And then out of the fire. Because then you will find what you utmost desire. I'm ready. Is that a sphinx? I like this place. There's a camel. I might see my friend Phantom around here. It's because he's Egyptian. Large cauldron. Hey, what's wrong with this tortoise? What do you want with this tortoise? Legionnaire, you leave that tortoise alone. I need to help my kingdom with this shape-changing potion. But I need some more... 3 venomous ingredients. Alright. A black widow. There's one. Hey, don't attack him! Is he dead? Why is he scaly? Ah. Hey. Adder. Pop that in there. And last but not least, a Komodo dragon. That's pretty cool. Ah. See, this was, they were mistaken, basically. Most people got told over the years that Komodo dragons kill people through their bacteria in their mouth. Where this is... Well, the bacteria can help, but that would be too slow acting. It is slow, but what really kills their prey is a venom gland in their lower jaw that was only recently found in recent years. So technically, they are venomous. So you fucked up, game! You done fucked up! But I forgive you, because I am making a... Blue ringed octopus. I will shit in your food. I don't see ringed. What the fuck? I can't be creative. It won't let me be creative. So, how about a slow loris? That's not even a slow, that's a lemur. A slow loris is venomous! Oh my dear Jesus, these guys are dead, aren't they? Come on, the dragon's friendly. Still have to get rid of them. Okay, how about a lionfish? Find a fucking li- Oh my god, he's a giant snake. Hello. Hello, Nomad. You sure you're not mad? Okay, I'm glad. Achilles seems to be catching up with the tortoise. But he can't catch him. If only I could measure this race. Ah, sure, I'll give you a timer. Wait, oh, he's having a race? Oh, here you go. I win, bitch. Wait, Achilles? Did she say Achilles? That only just sunk in. Huh. Interesting. I can't carve a monument to the pharaoh with just my bare hands. Oh. Stone-handed. Ah, fuck it. I wish you could be really creative, but you just can't. You can't be really creative. They have to plan for the creativity. I don't know why there's still pharaohs around. I need to find a sandworm. They're attracted to sound. Farting dog. I knew they wouldn't allow that.
Some people, that's a swear. It's swearing, it's a naughty word.
Boom box. Space is required. The hell is this? Spice? Okay. Sure, why not? Why the hell not? Get your wings out of the way, you knob jockey. Protect the village from the... I wonder if I can make my character look angry. What a wonderful place to settle down. The desert. Makes sense, you know? She's hot. I'll tap that. The bandit emissary tells you that her gang is coming to raid the village. Crops. Maxwell needs to recruit help. Alright! A band! You finally come in handy! You finally fucking come in handy! Samurai? What? Why is a samurai over here? Okay. Young men, there's no need to feel down. Now an engineer has to come to the village's aid. Help him by building fortifications. Okay, I just want to allow these people to be around. Mm. Get rid of this guy. Ah, there's a woman. Well, you fit in really well. Hey! Hey! Stop it! Stop it! Stop fighting! Stop fighting! Hey! 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 Jesus! Monsters! I can't even remember what I was supposed to do now. Now an engineer has to come to the village's aid. Help him by building fortifications around the town. Okay. Okay. Great wall. Boom! The only survivors. Next, teach the villagers how to fight. Recruit someone who can instruct them. How about a grandmaster? Hey, it works! Grandmaster! What the hell? Why are you all angry? He turned into a horse! How now recruit someone who can infiltrate the enemy camp and spy on them. What? Oh, him? I was gonna create that just a spy. Okay, he found his use here after all. Look at the size of that friggin' sword. Finally, prepare Maxwell with a weapon. Okay. A weapon. What is an ancient weapon? I'll be right back.